Easy steps to approve vouchers or masters using the Busy mobile app. Hello! Did you know you can approve vouchers and masters directly from the Busy mobile app? This eliminates the need for system dependency and avoids delays in the process. Let's walk through the configuration. First, in Busy Desktop, go to the Enterprise features and enable the approval feature. Configure it for the specific vouchers that require approval. Next, navigate to Busy Cloud Sync under User Settings and assign approval rights to the mobile app users. Then, save the settings. Finally, check the pending approval report for vouchers or masters in Busy Desktop, available in the Display menu under Checklist. You'll see a list of all unapproved vouchers. Now, to get real-time updates, we'll run an incremental upload. Next, log in to the Busy mobile app using either the Cloud Sync user or the Super user. Once logged in, you'll see options for approval and rejection in the menu, available for both vouchers and masters. Let's start by clicking on the voucher option. Here, you'll see all the pending vouchers that are currently unapproved. To approve a voucher, simply select it and click the Approve button. All selected vouchers will be approved. Similarly, if you need to reject a voucher for any reason, select the voucher, click Reject, and optionally specify the reason in the narration field. To see the effect in Busy Desktop, go to Cloud Sync and click on the Download Approval or Rejection option. This screen will show all the transactions that have been approved or rejected. Masters will also be displayed here. Then, click Sync to update these details in Busy Desktop. Running the incremental upload will ensure real-time updates. Finally, let's check the report. Go to the checklist under the Display menu and open the Voucher or Master Approval Report. In the Approved Vouchers section, you'll see the name of the user who approved each voucher. Similarly, in the Rejection Report, you'll see which vouchers were rejected and by whom. Keep in mind that vouchers will continue to appear in the Busy mobile app until they are approved, whether from the desktop or the app itself. Now, let's look at how to view rejected vouchers in the Busy mobile app. Simply click on the Filter option, select Rejected under the Approval type, and you'll see all the rejected vouchers. You can select and approve these vouchers as well by following the same process. After that, download the status from Busy Desktop and run the incremental upload to update the system. With this process, you can easily approve or reject vouchers and masters directly from the Busy mobile app. To purchase the Busy mobile app or to request a demo, contact your nearest channel partner or give us a call today. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos and updates.